I'm not even kidding you right now. This might be the game I have waited for my entire life. What's up, guys? Vanlin here, and frick, do I have some super exciting news for you today. Well, exciting for me and other RTS lovers like me. You see, being a kid who grew up in the 90s, I grew up in the major heyday, the golden glory days of real-time strategy games. Warcraft, Starcraft, Homeworld, and of course, the legendary Command & Conquer. Which, ADD side note, shame on you, EA, for doing what you have done to that franchise. Now, sadly, the genre's heyday has kind of past, and we don't really see too many RTS games that are put out on the market these days because it's just not as popular as it used to be, which makes me really, really sad. I mean, the last really good RTS game that came out was StarCraft II, and you know, that was 2010. Now, obviously, yes, you know, there was Heart of the Swarm and Legacy of the Void, but those are still just more expansions than an original game. So we haven't really seen a brand new RTS game worth playing that isn't just a remaster. And even in the new ones that do come out that are worth playing, they're still lacking in one key central thing that in today's highly technological world should be doable, very easily, you'd think. And that's the ability to actually be on the battlefield firsthand and see what's going on. However, now I'm very excited to say, let me introduce you to Battle Group VR. You see, this is a game that, stepping into it for the first time, I honestly felt like frickin' Grand Admiral Thrawn from Star Wars. I mean, if I could have had the blue face paint and the red eyes and everything, I would have done it right then and there in the VR headset, because it was just that immersive. Now, my wife, on the other hand, being the uneducated soul that she is, compares it to Ender's Game.
I heard that.
So anyway, like I said, the game is called Battle Group VR, and after spending some time going through the nitty-gritty and learning how to play, let me just tell you, oh my gosh, this game is absolutely amazing, and it is one of the most unknown gems of Steam. While it's got a very strong community, not a lot of people outside that community know about it, and that's why I'm bringing it to your attention now, because this is a game that I really believe deserves to be at the forefront. And while I could stand here giving you countless examples and reasons of why, I think it's probably best I just show you why.
Reporting fire. Certainly. Left arcade. Left arcade.
Good shot.
Right arcade. Arcade. Our shield arc is down.
The enemy's attacking!
Taking casualties.
Range 6,844 meters.
Target acquired.
Left arcade.
Enemy targeting.
All batteries.
Your command.
Enemy target.
Locked and loaded.
Enemy is retreating.
Hit confirmed. Oh, it's beautiful.
Indeed it is, Director. Now, any sort of VR RTS game is already an ambitious and extremely risky endeavor because the genre of VR doesn't necessarily lend itself super well to the niche. But that having been said, Battle Group VR manages to exceed all my expectations. I mean, seriously, my first time on the command bridge, I may or may not have teared up a little bit because it was like 9-year-old me's dream of being able to command a Star Destroyer, which actually brings me to one of the greatest things about this game is the Steam Workshop capability, which makes 9-year-old me's dream of commanding a Star Destroyer actually possible. Now, what really tops this off though is that it is not just a single player experience. No. The developer has even incorporated multiplayer into this, and with a fairly active Discord community, it's not hard to find a match. So if you want to jump in and prove who's the best tactical mastermind, who is truly the Grand Admiral Thrawn among you, you can do so pretty easily. And as of the time of recording this, I still have yet to get my boss to play me, despite the constant pestering, because I am just dying to show what I can do in this game. In all seriousness, this is a game that I cannot recommend highly enough. It is worth every dollar you would spend on Steam. The graphics are stunning. The gameplay is complex enough to pose a challenge, but simple enough that even complete newbies to the niche can figure out what they're doing. And I think, honestly, calculated up, I have put more time into this VR game than almost any other VR game I've played, with the exception of like Beat Saber and Until You Fall, because I use those to work out. So that right there should tell you just how much I have loved this game. It is fantastic. I cannot recommend it highly enough. This game is a must buy for any VR enthusiast, and I feel so strongly about that that I've even included a link to the Steam page in the description to make it easier for you to go buy it. So what are you still doing here? Head off to the store and buy it. Seriously, you're not gonna regret it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you wanna check out some of our previous content, you can do so at the links here on the left, or you can join our Discord or the Battle Group Discord at the links in the description below. Now you guys stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you all next time.